fix this button. Who the fuck are you? Thank you. I am Charles. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Questbook updated. Doesn't look good. What should have been a nice fat merchant ship turned out to be full of nasty Spanish soldiers. Now I'm in final jail awaiting an appointment with a hangman while my crew are stuck somewhere in a slave camp. And a pillow is about as comfortable as a sack of sand. Hey, that gives me an idea. I was gonna have it, but yeah, please. So now you're dead. Now, hold on. Got it. Okay. Last time I tried doing this, the body fell in a way that I could not retrieve it. Okay, so I'm out. Do that. Got the basic. I just gotta see what my fucking skill set it looks like. Do 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 do. So Jack Billy shit. Okay. Let's do gunman. Also have to double check. How do I get notifications? Thanks, dude. Honestly, I don't know, because from what I know, there was a small time period where I end up having this account, apparently. I've been doing well, where this account was compromised for a small period of time, where someone else did have it and was signing stuff on random sites, or, like, what's it called, sub for sub sites. Okay, you guys can deal with those guys. So. Ouchie. Wow. I'm really glad I let him deal with it. Oh. Fucking. Oh my god. He's in my way. Get over here. Y'all need to get over here, because y'all are in my way. Okay. Gotta take the bodyguard. So I need to equip. Okay. Got that. Indian warrior. Yeah. To a degree, but why? I've never had that. Sure. Okay. Well, two of my officers have a musket. Oh, you suck. Fuck you. You, sir. Go fuck yourself. Okay, so, you need a pistol now. And that. And, Let's save the incubator. No, you put marshmallows in it. No, they're too big for these types. Oh well, it's whatever. My game just freeze. Don't tell me my game just freeze. This is one of the big problems about this mod. It's just a random freezing all the fucking time. There we go.
Ah!
I got it. Oh, Logan Paul. Oh my god. Don't even get me started on these guys. Seriously. This guy, like, slowly lit my health regenerate. Hold on, why is it doing that? There we go. Cinnamon's actually not that bad. It's better than I thought it would be. Okay. So now, I got that. Item, equip the normal compass, equip the simple clock. Okay, let's get the fuck out of Havana and find where my crew is. Because what I gotta do is now I gotta go back. If I'm not mistaken, from here I have to go. Called two dogs fighting. Wait, what did I just do? I have a very bad problems. Just keep walking. I'm guessing it's this one. Slave camp, there we go. Fuck you all. So I got my crew back. Now I I just need to find out. Figure out how the fuck to get a shit. I need to somehow commandeer a ship. This is more of a tricky part. Not the way I need to go. Okay. I think it was this way. There we go. Fuck you. I'm legit using my musket as a weapon. Why am I using my musket as a weapon? Oh. Why didn't you... Whatever. Okay. Well, I gotta sell some shit off. am I supposed to be going? Fucking move. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Assume this is like the tavern or something. No, that's a store. So this has to be the tavern. No, that's the store. Okay. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Got my crew. Now I just need a ship. Gotta find the fucking tavern. Usually the shipyard is right here. That's not it. That's not it. That's a long way. Okay, from the port, turn right as soon as you pass through the gate. Main town, follow the gallows. Towns. Stand by the steps and look for the door with barrels and crates outside. That's our tavern, don't you? So I think it's over here. Can I just, like, fast travel to the tavern at least? Yeah, I could have just fast traveled to the tavern the whole time. God damn it. Oh, there was... Fuck. There was one behind me. Shit. Oh my fucking god, holy shit. Okay. Will that work? Maybe? I don't know. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yeah. God damn it. God damn it. well right now. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm being a little bitch right now. I'm just gonna use my pistol like crazy. Ah! I'm legit just fucking trapped in here right now. So, how in the hell am I going to get a ship now? So how much money do I have? I got like jack shit. Fuck. I have no ship. I have no money. Okay, I have a ship. It's not a nice ship, but it's a ship. Cuba, and I need to go to, I don't even fucking know where yet. Okay. Ship looks depressing, but I can give a fuck. Save when I think about it. gotta be kidding me. I just need to make it to a pirate port. Get a few cannons. That didn't work. Well, that's bad. I'm not gonna make it out of that one. They're faster than me. Fucking storm decided to put me all the way back. it back to fucking C. Head to. Fuck you, you monk. Got nothing good. Finally. Okay. Fucking sell some shit off. Buy some fucking cash again. There we go, now we got fucking cannons and shit. Let's get the fuck out of try to fucking get a better ship now. So this ship I can't do shit with. I have cannons, why can't I use them? awesome. I might actually end up winning. Oh, thank God. And we fucking took the ship. Not a big ship, but hell. It also has some cargo on it, so. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Get the fuck out of here. That's what I'm trying to do. Get the fuck away from me. Hey, look, a rainbow. He's gonna do something really stupid. No, that was really stupid. Fucking kidding me. Nope, don't even have that. And I'm fucked. That didn't work. that I really have to spawn right next to his ship. Oh, fuck it. Get the fuck over here. You are gonna be my ship. I fucking miss. Damn it. Well, this is a big problem. Hi, Dad. Keep this guy longer. And why? Gotta fucking get the ship. Thank you. too well. God damn it. I need to just find a merchant vessel. So I need to find. I think you are one. I'm gonna die. I already know. Not what I meant to do, but it works. And we die quickly. Thank you. You'd think with such a small ship you'd move faster, but no, apparently not. So we gotta buy silver here and sell it over at Puerto Rico. That's where I'll make the most money. So let's try to make some cash. It's kind of our only choice at the moment. No cash at the moment, so exactly where I want to be. Okay. RJ, what is up? Welcome. Thank you. awesome goal. Has to be more than 633 to be able to sell it for. Beautiful. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, okay. Ow. Time to make a decent amount of money and finally get a decent ship. Got a shitty ass ship, but has enough cargo storage that I can load up on some contraband and smuggle between two islands for a tiny bit until I can afford a better ship. God damn it. Fucking storms. Good thing I just fucking saved. Thank you. not just fucking outrun them. I did not just manage to do that. I don't even give a fuck. That's fucking awesome. Okay. Find this fucking smuggler. Get some gold. Wow, we were already caught. Now the fun part. Trying to get the fuck away from the Coast Guard. But, when I think about it, they'll have a ship with very, very little crew on it. So, do I really want to run away, or do I want to try taking the ship? That did not work. Okay, so we gotta run away. We really don't have a choice. God damn it. We don't have a choice. We gotta run away from this. Got the gold, so it doesn't fucking matter. I just need to get the fuck out of here. Thank you. don't know how, but we somehow fucking got away. Hopefully, we'll be at least a decent ship for sale in the morning. Let's get the fuck to the tavern, even though it's gonna be like, oh, you can't fast travel, there's something that's gonna happen here. And it's all with that fucking monk dude. Okay. You just got gangbanged by fucking guns. Okay. Alright. We're actually gonna stay here just because there's always... some shit that we got earlier. Now the main thing. Can I buy a decent ship? There, fuck it. We have guns now. Fast travel to the store. We got guns on our ship now, so now we can at least fight that. Just gotta stay here one more night. Got a ship, got some guns. What's the worst that can happen? Let's find out. Pretty much, I gotta get ships to surrender. They're slightly bigger than me somehow. Capture that ship. What shifted? That. sink a ship without doing anything. Gotta keep him like barely out of my range and just keep knocking down his sails. God damn it. Okay. That didn't work. Fuck. Okay. So, this is a little harder than I thought. Yeah, I'm fucked. Well, this is no bueno. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna need to do is kind of just chill in port for a little bit. Until this one ship kind of pieces out. Or until I can buy a better ship. I don't know yet. 17 crew really isn't enough.